sorry. There we go. Right, we're live. We're live. Sorry, we're just on about an absolute fucking nutter. But right, so what's on trending searches? Coronavirus, COVID lockdown, UK. Martin Ney, Madeleine McCann, mate. What's happening with Maladin?
About?
Child killer Martin Ney to be questioned for a second time over Madeleine McCann's disappearance. I'm guessing that says. Mate, there's advancements being made.
Is it?
Madeleine McCann cops to interrogate twisted German pedo and killer.
Why are you even looking at that?
Right, look at the stream.
Okay. I'm gonna let it open.
Actually, it might be tiny. It looks a lot bigger for me than it does for you guys. Actually, what is up with this Google search? Why is everything all to the left?
Point why is everything to the left?
What? Wait, if I load a website, is it only on the half? No. Okay, weird, but okay. We'll roll with it. But yeah, there's. He wants to be a millionaire submarine, South Africa coronavirus variant.
I thought her parents killed her.
Same. Well, it wasn't overproven, was it? How many have died today? COVID.
It's a weekend, it'll be less.
Yeah, they don't really count them, do they?
Yeah.
Fuck me, mate.
Things out of hospital.
Fucking hell. Mate, on the 20th, it was 1,800.
That'll probably go back up in the week to about.
Oh, you meant future stats, not you meant future stats, not ones like I thought you meant this number here would change next week. I was like, mate, they can't go back in time and kill more people.
No.
This was at
the figures in the week.
This was at 3.5 mil, I think, yesterday or the day before, probably the day before. I remember doing the maths with Dad. Oh dear. So basically, lads, everyone's dying. But right, mate, where do I search? Let's search first. Shall we go on Amazon?
Depends if you want to pick it up or.
Let's look at PC World.
You haven't got time to pick it up this week.
very true. I'll allow a location. Yeah, that's fine.
It's gonna be closed by the time you can pick it up.
You're gonna have to make sure that my. That I'm not signed in and my address doesn't pop up or anything, mate. If you see anything to do with an address, fucking scream at me and I will quick time delete the VOD.
Yeah.
Where am I going? Appliances? No. Oh, I wonder what they do. Dishwashers, health and beauty.
PSU in that search box at the top, mate.
I did, but nothing came up. Well, actually, they did, but they're disgusting things. Printers, mate. Fucking printers. Printers came up. Okay, so I'm gonna need a minimum 750. That's just a fact. Minimum 750. So I'm gonna sort my customer item. $650, $650, $1,000. Jesus fuck. Oof. Oh, 750. But have you ever heard of Seasonic? Oh, actually, I have, but I've never used one.
Stream Sonic. Oh, Seasonic?
Yeah.
No.
I'm not really fussed about it being quiet or anything. Because, I mean, how much noise can a PSU really make other than when it blows up? You know?
Sure.
I need a fully modular as well. Is that an option? Form factor, ATX. Well, actually, I'm gonna fucking clue. I'll be honest. Yes. Power. I can filter. Right. So 750. I'm gonna have to tick them all individually. Are you having? Wait. I can only tick one. Wait. Okay. Looks like we're looking for the 750s first.
Not available for delivery.
No, but you can like go into the store.
When you get into the store, mate?
Are
you working 12 hours?
If my managers are watching, then this isn't what I'm gonna do. For everyone else that's watching, I'll pick it up in the day. I need to make sure I've got enough holes on the back as well.
Just me. The amount of places you've been with people, you've got a lot of
Mate,
holes in.
should I go 750 or 850?
I saw a meme earlier, by the way.
A meme? I like memes.
You know what the meme was?
What was the meme?
It was a breaking news thing from the NHS, and it said, "Stay inside. 1 in 50 people have slept with Joseph."
They didn't say.
That's what I saw across the country.
Oh, fuck
which
me.
actually sounds like I'm joking, but it's
Right, I've never heard of Seasonic, but the top of all the customer ratings. Or like I've never seen them do like proper components. I thought they did headsets. Or am I thinking of? Oh no, I'm thinking of Panasonic. Oh Jesus, mate! Well, that wouldn't break. Is that mate? Is that a fucking?
What is
Is that
that?
a power supply or a fucking mate? That's a power supply. It looks like a tank. It's got an OLED display. Where's the OLED display? Customizable RGB LED lighting. If you got a transparent side panel, if you got other racist components, you can use Aura Sync to get them perfectly matched up. I do have other racist products actually. Mate, what the fuck? That's a little excessive though. Yeah, but is it? Is it excessive? Yeah. Right, let's have a look at top rated PSU. 2021. No, not 2010. No, not 2010, mate. Let's have a look at ones that aren't gonna blow up, basically. So, the best power supplies you can buy today. Oh, that's 450 watts. I was gonna say, why the fuck is that 60 quid and it's rated like the best? Interesting. Okay, so we're looking for one that's 750. Seasonic. Okay. So, reasonable price, full power, high efficiency, good build, quiet, 10-year warranty, compact dimensions, EMI.
Okay.
Oh fuck, that's Brit. Right, I'm gonna mute myself real quick. 2 seconds.
Okay. Is excessive. So, yeah, okay. Exactly.
Right, sorry about that, Sam. Right, we're going, we're going, we're going, we're doing a PSU today. We're gonna order it. Whether I'm gonna should I order it on stream or shall I sort out which one I'm gonna order then order it off? Do you reckon? I'm gonna have to order it off, and I. Because otherwise, Sam's gonna send me like
Exactly.
Jamaican apples in the post.
Yeah, I don't share your screen when you actually order it.
Jesus Christ Almighty!
If you get a fully modular one, even if it hasn't got all the cables, you can use your cables.
The fuck is that? Yeah, that's true. No, I'm worried about like having enough actual holes on it. I
Sure.
don't know how many I need. 1500 watt? What am I powering? A small plane.
You're powering to
1600, mate, they're going up.
3900 SLIs.
Oh. Course our best. What is SFF? What is that?
Don't know.
Oh, I need an ATX. It's a shape. It's the shape of your case.
Oh, is that the
That's
other
what
one?
that is. So that one would be wider but shorter. So I need an ATX one, so I should probably put that in. Form factor ATX. Right, top rated PSU list. Except yeah, that'll do. Right. EVGA. To be fair, that's my old one, and I never had a problem with it. But the second I got a Corsair one, boom.
Corsair are meant to be. I think mine's Corsair.
Yeah. Do you do these ones? Do you? Not by the looks of things. Yeah, Corsair RAW. Well, actually, if you look at Corsair PSU ratings, difference between Corsair or Corsair PSU hierarchy. There you go. Never mind. That looks very complicated, mate. So I mean, this is one that I've got,
Which one? Oh yeah.
or should have, but it looks completely different. I mean, it looks the same, but different.
That the right number?
Yeah. Well, actually, no. It's 1,000. So apparently they don't do it, mate. Apparently they don't sell it.
Didn't sell it. Really, you're selling no PSU for you.
So
I'd do Amazon to be fair. But
800. I don't know whether I'm logged into your account.
you can
Let's
still look if
see on
you're
Amazon.
best if you're not anywhere at the
Sign in.
moment.
There you go.
Oh, I see. You didn't want to do that. I get it.
Yeah, I didn't want to press on the search bar and your searches come up. But we're definitely not you. We're definitely not sharing Amazon Prime.
Makes me deliver it to yourself.
PSU 850. Let's have a gander. Here we go, mate. Right, perfect. Let's order this.
Good night.
Lovely. Sorted.
Okay, 55. That's cheap, though. Why is
That
it cheap?
that's really fucking cheap, but mate, it's got 2,205, well, 4.5 stars.
Is it gold standard?
No, bronze.
Yeah, that's awful, isn't it?
It's not what people think that means it's gonna die quick, but it just means it leaks power. So you won't get the full 850. You probably end up getting like 750 at bronze. But yeah, it's a bit naff. So
What's
by
it?
customer ratings, EVGA, Corsair. See, this is the problem. It's got Corsair at the start of it, so the bump up. Like, look at the price between an 80 plus gold modular, but EVGA, 150. Platinum, granted, is one more up, but 100 quid extra.
EVGA, they used to do good graphics cards. Well, they still do.
In EVGA, they like I said, that's my old one, I think.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure. 650 watt. I think. I'm not too sure. The TX series meant to be the best out the lot of
Yeah.
them, according to what I read. But I mean, this one's only got fucking like three ports on it. You know,
Nice.
actually, you plug in your fucking knob, and you've run out of. Oh, mate, here, look. This is what I've got. Oh, that keeps blowing up a PC, that one. But again, it looks different. I don't have that little part there. Where you, this is the monitoring part that you're meant to have, but I don't. Oh, wait. I might have, but that's... I do! But it's on the inside. That's that.
That's literally the... What's the right... What's the... how much is it?
251.
Okay. It's expensive.
Oh, you can get the non-digital version of it as well.
What's a non-digital version?
Single, multiple. I have no idea. Oh, yeah, that's it's HX digital has the eye on it. Yeah, so yeah, it's the digital's one that I've got.
What's the difference?
You can monitor. So oh, you see on this side here, those little ports. Actually, that's probably a better one. These ports.
Oh, you don't use them anywhere, do you?
No, but it may be worth me giving them a go. Because you can monitor the output, the fans on it.
You need a cable, don't you?
It's USB. Type-C, oh. I think. No, I'm not 100% sure, but... They give you all of the cables that you need in the box, so I should have the cable for it. Wait, it's got 10 years warranty.
So you could send it off and get it back in 5 years. Is that what that means? It's expensive.
I wouldn't order the same one.
It's more than double.
It took 2 years ago. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, wait, what was I looking at? I thought it said $6,500. Yeah, it's not $6,500, don't worry.
Someone's eyes are a bit tired.
But I mean it shouldn't be breaking, but considering it is, that's why I need a new one. Your Ripple. Does anyone know what the Ripple's like?
Does anyone know what the nipple's like? What?
Exactly.
You think you're going on to a different topic, mate?
What all the nipples are like, mate? Dead silent. See, all the reviews? Oh, a costly love. Wait. 4 years of use, it was a great PSU, but I started to get... Mate, you've had it for 4 years. You've had long enough. You can't really expect a PSU to last like longer than all of the components in your PC. You change your graphics card every 2 years.
Although if it does have a 10-year warranty.
Exactly, send it back off. Sorted.
Yeah. 10 years is a long time to have a fucking PSU.
I know. Peculiar. But right. CS mid-range. Oh, there we go. Mid-range gaming series. So that's
what
a CS.
What's down there?
Cookies. Are you collected on my PC? mid-range quiet series. Oh, high range. Oh no, that's mid-range. Fuck. High-end there we go, mate. Professional series. This is what I've got at the minute, isn't it? HX 1000. Yeah, this is what I've got. So at the minute, mine's a mid-range professional series.
Right.
It's the beginning of the high-end supply units. It was a fully modular cable design. Everything's detachable, no hard lines, all cables are sleeved. Wattage. Okay, that's fine. So, I mean, if I did get one, then I'd probably try and get either equivalent or higher, I guess, to it.
Yeah.
It's gonna last me a while then, you know. So see on Amazon. So it's the AX series that I'm looking for then, I guess. CP.
I wouldn't go lower than 850 because it would future-proof you more.
Yeah.
I know you wanted to go lower. Instead, it would run it upwards.
Well, bear in mind, I wanted to go lower when my bank account was lower, mate. That's the difference. Wait, what is this? A fucking... Wait, is this a router? Or a fucking plane? It's a stealth bomber?
It's, do you know, have you know those new planes where the wings flap? It's one of those, but the wings are stuck up. Have you seen those new planes where the wings flap? Holy shit. Right, how much is it? How much
280.
Is it,
mate? But, mate, no fucking... No wonder why. What?
And that would benefit your house more than mine, because you have a lot of people on the Wi-Fi.
Yeah.
Something like that would really benefit you.
Or like this. Nighthawk are like actual gamers, aren't they? Wait, what's the RX? Yes, of course, I want professional installation. For 67 quid.
For them to plug it into your fucking ports.
Right, that's per installation. If I bought two of them, I'd pay them twice.
Do they come in and plug the Ethernet cable in?
Imagine. Right, expert installation. Right, so if you can run a cable going all throughout the... So you get aggregate 2 gigabit LAN ports for file transfer. So they're dedicated, what's it called? You get your WAN, which is fine. Multi-gig. I don't know what multi-fucking gig does.
Okay.
And then 4 gigabit Ethernet LAN ports.
USB ports, so you could plug an external drive in there. And use it as a streaming.
You could use it as a NAS, effectively.
Yeah.
But wait, that looks fucking evil. I reckon these are like solid antennas on the side. You know the wings?
Those, oh, yeah, definitely.
Like solid antennas. Like that. Inspired by your browsing history. This should be fun.
What's Peppa Pig on there, then, mate?
Top subscription apps for you. World of Peppa Pig.
Must be looking at the future kids.
I don't know why it's got, where it's got these from, mate. Budge World. Kids games and fun, kids safe videos, preschool learning, Minecraft.
I don't want to say it, mate. Is there something you should be telling us?
No.
I know you've been around the block a few times, but...
I'm going to get an 850. Oh, actually, if I just type in... What is it? AX. AX Corsa. Let's see whether they do any AXs. Sort by average customer reviews. Right, that. I don't want RAM. I don't want RAM. And then. Yum. Yes. So. What in this says PSU? That said. If you did want some cheap DDR4 RAM.
I don't know. I need to match whatever RAM I've got now, though. That might be the RAM I've got now.
It's only 73 quid.
Yes, but I haven't been paid yet.
I say only because it's...
I didn't get paid till Wednesday.
I don't know. Is that safe? Yeah, it's fine. Alright, if we go performance. Memory. 3,200 is mine. So I think you'll have 3,200 as well.
A memory?
Yes.
Where are you looking at that? Oh, okay. Yours says 3,000.
This is 3,200.
It says 3,000.
Mate, there's a 3,200.
Right. Mine says.
What? What's this? Ooh!
Mine says 3,000. Have you not looked at that before?
No, I never clicked on it. Memory. I don't know exactly. So there's you guys, OBS. yeah, I could do with budging that up as well, to be fair, but all in due time, all in due time. This is how mental my graphics go, by the way. Just when I'm not playing a game or anything, I'm just streaming. So yeah. I mean, actually, how's that at 45% usage?
What, your GPU?
Yeah, but the GPU memory isn't... It's a tenth. Only a tenth is being taken up.
Did he just jump down? I don't know.
Strange.
Could be the power, maybe.
Yeah. Well, that's nice. That's pretty. Nice and stable. Committed. The fuck? 32 gig. What have I done? Why does that say 32? Oh, because that's the maximum I can have, I'm guessing, for this motherboard.
Oh, yeah, it will be.
Post-pull cache. And my CPU is just kind of chilling. It's doing its thing. Ignore that uptime.
Is your uptime
10 hours?
5 hours ago was it 2 p.m.
Yeah, pretty much when we and you started playing. Ah, but yeah. Right. So I mean, 750. You see, it pisses me off that this isn't working.
Yes.
It pisses me off because it's a good PSU. It shouldn't be breaking, but since it is,
how do I know how much?
We get no one. Do you know how much? What?
No, it's not me. Just crying. Carry on, Joseph.
Okay, cock crane.
Is that emote?
That's the new PogChamp. Okay, so I'm looking for a fully modular. Maximum is like, what, 1,000, minimum 750. I don't need anything.
£1,000.
No, mate, 1,000 watts.
Oh, okay.
Right, sort by average customer review. Oh, mate, M2 SSD, 480 gig. 96 quid.
Talking, I want a 1 terabyte one if you could buy me one.
There you go. It's 245 quid on Amazon. Don't sell it, it's through like another one. In fact, all of the pictures are of verified sellers. They're not even fucking off the M2. There's people.
There's cheaper ones than that. I think you can get one for like one.
Oh yeah, you can do. But bear in mind, this is fucking Corsair series.
True.
And it's Gen 3. Look at the Gen. If you get a Gen 1, then it won't be much quicker than a normal SSD these days. And I'm not even sure if your motherboard can cope with it.
Oh, I see.
Mine wouldn't. It's like 10-year-old technology. It's like plugging in a VGA into your fucking Asus Strix B370 motherboard. It just wouldn't make sense. Why is this so expensive? 650 watts for 235 quid. What?
What have you ordered this by? You've ordered it by ratings, did it by relevance,
mate. Yeah, but mate, then I'm meant to know which one. Oh, there we go. I do 4-star and up and then sort by relevant. Well, you can't sort by relevance. It's new arrivals, like customer reviews, price title low or price low to high. We'll do it by featured.
Featured, there we go. I won't do the sponsored ones.
Mm-mm.
You searching for 750 here?
IX. Okay. Seal buying options. They don't even say.
It's cheap.
Yeah.
Real cheap.
Real cheap. Alright, here you go, mate. Perfect. Abcon Core TN500W bronze PC power supply, 500W, 80+, 500W, 80+ bronze, 500W, 12-volt single rail.
What?
Here you go. It actually looks pretty. They just need to bump up the rating a bit and not use internals from 1980.
Jesus.
But I mean,
500 watt would barely run half your fucking graphics card, mate.
Yeah. Alright, so I'm thinking about getting this one, boys. It's pretty good.
350.
Mate, you get a processor with this one.
Sure you do. Because that processor will be the only thing it can run.
Corsair. No, there's not enough slots on that. Slots.
Yeah, you are obsessed with sluts, to be honest. I must admit.
Let's search by this. You know what? Wait, what's this? Oh, 650. That's 650. Amazon Choice. 750. Corsair RM series. 80 plus gold, 750, fully modular. We'll keep that one loaded. Then we'll look at 800 as well. Or 850 rather. Corsair PSU 850.
Okay.
RM series. But the 800 version. Or 850. Okay. So this is possible. Where was the RM series on this list? Actually. RM series was recommended for gaming / media builds. Okay. RM X series was first released to fill the void of silent PSUs, where they are desperately needed for a long and fruitful marriage. But since fan technology got better and most high-end Corsair PSUs such as AX and HX are so quiet, all you'd hear is the newborn crying in the house. This leaves little difference between the RMX and two other flagships. First of all, these RM, HX and AX are all fully modular PSUs, which makes cable management a breeze. HX and AX come with 80 plus platinum certification, whereas RMX only goes as far as gold. That means it's in a lower tier in terms of efficiency. Fan won't start spilling until it's over 40% load. Yeah, as soon as I plug in my fucking graphics card. And again, the situation. Since this is a fuck up, let me go back to the RX. The noise level of 23 decibels. Jesus.
Is that quiet?
Yeah. 23 decibels. How loud is 23 decibels? What does 20 decibels sound like? Rustling leaves / a mosquito.
Oh, God.
Mate. Jesus.
How much is it?
Okay. That's only like 120. That's for an 850 watt.
That's decent.
Very RM. Good. Oh, wait. RMX series, he said. Yeah. He said RMX series, didn't he? RMI is to be able to... That's digital. Oh, that looks sexy, but my PC is black, so...
Excuse me?
I'd get the... Yeah, RMX, which is available from these sellers. So I would have to fastest delivery tomorrow, 146 it is.
146.
Which
tomorrow is in Tuesday.
What's the difference between the?
Why is it other sellers and not the? Oh, they don't have it.
No, it looks like they don't have like.
They have this one.
No, they've got the seven. Oh, they've got the RM, but not the RMX. I don't know the difference between the two. I will be honest. RM versus RMX. Quite a few upgrades over the RM.
Wait, what? Quite a few upgrades. Is that what you said?
Upgrades, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
such as. What? Due to the limited functionality of the Link software with the original RM, it's the necessity of a bulky dongle. The Link functionality has been removed from the RMX if they want to monitor their PSU as well as control. They're available within the RMI power supply series. Oh, so they use new cables. Yeah, okay, fair enough. So it's just newer shit, basically.
Yeah.
So yeah, it would be this one. I'd be happy with that. Granted, it's Corsair, which I'm not too happy about because of my experience. However,
Usually a very reputable brand.
Yeah, mate, so I'm just gonna zoom in real quick on stream. I can't really moan. Well, I can't really say fuck all, can I, let's be honest.
A 4.8 out of 5, Jesus. That's like one of the highest ratings you could ever get.
Yeah, with nearly 3.6k votes. I can't say fuck all. So, yeah, right, that's sorted. Look how pretty this is. Beautiful, beautiful.
Have you ordered it?
No. I'll order it after. I'll order it from probably the top guy, which was ADMI Limited. Can I go straight to their website? No. Yes. No.
Oh, do you want to do it from there?
This way. To musket. Okay. Right. That's ready then. Because if I ordered it now, then it wouldn't. What's it called anyway? It wouldn't be dispatched until tomorrow, regardless of whether I order it now or in like an hour or something.
Did you say now or Owen? Have you said now or in now?
No, or in an hour. Right, so what did you want to play, mate?
So these are my two thoughts. The ones at the top.
Okay.
I leave it ultimately up to you, obviously.
Okay.
Why are you shaking your head?
Because here you go. Where you decide indecisively.
So I'd like to play. I'd like to play Civ, but I wouldn't mind playing Rainbow, I guess. So it's up to you, really. So
do you want to play Civ, and we can get established and set up? Yeah.
It's up to you.
Do you show them how to play Civ?
I mean, I do, but it's your stream. Remember, you're in control, so don't think I'm pressuring anything. Because it's you that's in control. Show your dad how better I am at the right. So
what's my login? That's a question. Maybe.
My name's Joe.
Steam Link or Steam Guard.
Steam. Wait, weren't you logged into Steam? Weren't you on it yesterday?
I was.
You wouldn't have been on it yesterday with you. We played as Rainbow.
Oh no, the day before. Actually, didn't I play Civs with Dad yesterday?
So this is what I mean, Sam. He plays Civ with everybody but me.
Mate, I'm playing Civs with you in about 3 milliseconds, mate.
I've been asking him for about 2 months, and do you know what he says, Sam? And I quote, Carl, I don't like you. I don't like playing games with you. I don't like looking at you. I don't like you in my company.
Mate, I don't think you realise how close. Sorry, guys.
That's the cough of somebody who knows they've done something wrong.
No, I don't think you realise how close that almost was.
What did you do? What did you do? I'm scrolled up a massive chat at the moment. Somebody decided to fucking put the biggest bait. Oh.
Yeah.
I'm going to be honest, I don't think it would surprise me.
Let alone surprise, mate. What?
Oh, sorry.
But, thank you.
That'd have been funny. Do it again.
No.
Change your stream title and your game name.
I know. Jesus, mate, we haven't even loaded up. Actually, you've got editor privileges. You can do it.
Okay, I'll make a title up.
Come on, we'll make a title. I want to see how good your title making is.
Okay. Fine by me.
Right, Be right back.
Oh, it literally was. Be right back. No.
Oh, God damn it. Mate, I minimised. Oh, I didn't minimise. I pressed X on Steam and it's actually closed the fucker instead of.
Oh, you complete and utter tit.
I will cut you. It will.
Right, mod view. Let's try finally to be as good as
mate. I will cut you.
Hey.
Mate, we've got a problem. It stopped.
You do your title because I'm scared. I don't know how to put this.
Mate, it stopped.
What stopped?
The notifications.
Hang on, let me retweet you.
Mate, what's it doing? Right, apparently it's loading. Apparently. No, apparently yeah, it stopped, mate. It's quite depressing.
Okay, I retweeted you. Are you your tweet things weird?
What do you mean?
Your stream's froze.
Was it?
For me, yet.
Well, I don't know what Sid Meier's is doing. It says it says stop, but it's not. It's not loading, I guess.
You may be forced to do render.
What, isn't yours working?
Oh, it might not work. Because mine always works. My Twitter.
Wait, if I close, I'm gonna close Steam completely.
Wait, do that.
Wait, is that gonna fuck anything up? No, it shouldn't do. Right, close. Bootstrap a client. There we go. Right, close. Web helper. Yes, mate. Web helper. You can close as well. Right, Steam. Go. And and answer to your previous question about being logged in. I was logged into the alt account, wasn't I?
Oh, you were.
Sid Meier's. Right, it's loading. 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 Play. Okay.
My name is not available.
Say something, I'm giving up on you.
Like when you're on radio, silence is never a good thing.
No, mate, but that's all I was reading to. Jesus! I do apologise for anyone's eardrum. What fucking. Whew. How do I turn this down? Where's my knob? Got it. Jesus. I know, Sam. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Multiplayer. Right, Matt. Am I hosting?
Yes. So, we can't... Because when I go to show your dad how better I am, then, you know... You stop looking at your crotch, it's very creepy.
Well, I'm trying to find me knob, I told you. Although, it's about to be everywhere.
Literally looks like you're staring... Wait, what?
mate. Mate. Oh, dear. Oh, we haven't done a cloud game yet, have we?
It's a cloud game.
We've been on LAN, but we haven't done it through...
No, we haven't, to be fair, actually.
Great game. Right, well, it's... Oh, wait, you can't even fucking see it.
Play by cloud.
Shit. There we go. Right, you should be able to see it. There we go. Lovely.
So, in a floppy disk. Did you get that thing?
Get what thing?
Are you done? Have you done play by cloud?
No, I just did play online.
Oh, okay.
Should I play by cloud?
No, because you've got the save anyway, so you're never going to be here. So it would always just be me being there. Right? If you've done the save.
Doesn't it just mean it's going to be hosted on the cloud? I don't know.
I just do it as you were doing it now.
Private game. No turn timer. Simultaneous turns. Is that right? Yep.
City
states.
Turn off the turn limit. I don't know where it is on there, but there's a turn limit somewhere.
Game speed. Standard.
No, you leave it online, don't you?
Double speed game used for online multiplayer. Yeah, okay. Especially with that. Oh, you take. What map do you want to do? Should we just do continents? A few large landmasses.
Sure.
And hope that we're on the same fucking one. Map size, huge. Resources. Abundant. No, standard. Select city states.
Where's the one where...
That'll do.
I can leave that, yeah. Where's the one where you choose if there's a turn limit? You need to turn that off.
I'm not sure, mate. So I'm just working more. So don't ask me, lady. I just work here. Let's turn off all victories. You can't win. No duplicate civilizations. No barbarians. No teams. I honestly have no idea. I don't know if it's on additional content, maybe. No. No, I don't know whether it's...
What's the rules? Oh, never mind, it's not that. Additional content... Oh, never mind, ignore that. It's on here somewhere, because we did it before.
There we go. No turn limit. Limit turns. Yeah. Okay. Right.
Okay.
Yeah.
You need to take
the rest of the list. Wait, that's got 18. When did you tick what?
You to untick the... If you're not... Actually, I think you might be done.
Untick fucking what, mate?
Yeah, to...
Well, why did you say I needed to?
Because I thought you'd pause for a reason, you were just doing nothing.
So, I was messaging. Jesus! Got it right, Mike, calm down. Right, friends. Invite. There we go. Okay. Who are we going to be?
Oh, I'm trying to do it always. You played with it.
You'll probably end up going fucking Vicky.
No, I'm gonna get someone different.
I wanna go with someone I haven't been yet. But see, the problem is we've gone through all of the decent ones. Oh wait, I need to change my fucking title and everything, don't I? Because Sean might get into do it.
Well, you could have done it. But as Sam clearly pointed out,
what?
You were too busy on your thing again.
Mate, until this is a full-time job, it's casual.
Cleopatra.
This is my civilization 5. Let's copy that. Here we go. Because I can add that into the title.
Okay, you need to change all the difficulties as well.
I'm gonna go Japan. Fuck it. They look cool. A good idea, mate. I'll change all the difficulties. Right, let's go.
No. I wouldn't do that.
Do what?
You cheating?
No.
You are?
No.
Were you trying to kick me?
Help. Right, so what are we gonna put them on? The king. King. Emperor. Emperor. King. Emperor. Three king, three emperor.
Is that enough?
Well, I can add four more players. Well, actually, I can add a few more players. But the map's gonna be taken over by the time we get chance.
Is Emperor what we were on before?
I have no idea, but bear in mind, Max, it's usually me defending you, and I'd rather not start the game and finish the game bankrupt.
I see.
Exactly. So, I am ready then. Considering we're on Prince, I mean, King already get, like, production bonuses and fucking resource bonuses. Emperor, that stage is up, and then, like, Immortal and Deity are insane. Unless you play the game, like, fucking professionally, you haven't really got much of a chance.
True.
Yeah, so there's, if you're trying to create enjoyable content rather than just us going, what the fuck, we've been raided again. Exactly.
Beasts of the Stone Age.
Mate, I said I was going to go to Japan. In fact, it's in my title. Now begins your greatest quest. Oh dear, he's a silly bastard. He's a silly bastard, lads. Silly bastard.
I'm
not. Wait, it looks like we've only just started talking on Discord, because it's just blank apart from three messages.
It's because you put a massive gap before then you wanted to play Halo next stream.
No. That's why it's a massive gap. In fact, if it got any lower down, it'd be a Malik shutdown. Come on, you've stopped talking. Meiji Restoration. All districts receive an additional sanitizer.
Did you know I stopped talking?
No, not you.
I was gonna say.
Wait, the bloke, you know the bloke that reads? Yeah, him. That stopped talking.
Mate, we're right next to each other.
I don't think you realise how big the map is, though, mate.
And we're only six apart.
Oh, shit. I thought it was gonna be one of them where it's actually like 14 fucking.
Oh, well, you would think that, wouldn't you?
Yes.
Oh.
Mate, it's not coming up with a settle map.
Yeah. You know what you're doing.
Mate, when I click on them, it's not coming up with a settle map.
Yeah, it could be because you haven't played for a while, I guess.
No, mate, when I click on them, it's not coming up with a settle map. Look.
It's next to the map, isn't it? It's on the bottom right, the little icon. Oh, that's left, mate. Bottom right.
Wait, if I press that, it's going to make a city, though.
Is that what you wanted?
No, I want to pull up the map to see what you get.
Oh, mine had it on.
Exactly, mate. That's what I'm saying. I'm not getting it. Fuck me. You know what, fuck it. This will do.
You've got water there, though. You're next to a lake.
Yeah, but I don't know the two are here. Maybe further on down. But never mind, mate. Since someone's...
Don't you dare.
Since
punk.
Someone's being useless, I might as well just.
Don't make me call you a punk, because I'll absolutely annihilate you. Don't even go around.
Waiting on local. What could you be? What could you possibly be doing already?
Not even waiting on me. Oh, I found a tribe.
I did find a tribe. I'm going to get it. I'm going to get the resources from it.
There's a lot of jungle around here.
There is.
And for once, it's not down south.
So money to trim.
Guys, waiting on me. Oh, fucking hell, that was actually rapid. Oh, I've got a scout. The fuck? Okay. Oh, am I builders? Why have I got a scout? Oh, no, the builders are still white.
You know, from the tribal place, right, bro?
Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, that's another one.
I'm sure you got another one. Ooh, woo.
I don't mean to brag, but I am annihilating you at the minute.
You!
Waiting on locusts. Mate, what could you possibly be doing already?
I'm telling you what to build. Okay, you're rushing me. Usually me rushing you.
Wait, you're not Russian.
I fucking hate that guy sometimes. What do I need to get this? Corn stuff.
What's this right? In irrigation. Irrigation to farm, like, in fact, if you hover over it, it'll say requires tea, requires irrigation, corn stuff. Is it, if it's rice, then you don't need anything.
Requires immigration. So do I have to get mining to get to immigration?
No, not immigration, right. I've looked at the tech tree. Wait. Animal has pottery. You need pottery.
Oh, I see what you mean, bro. Roses.
Mate, that's even worse than fucking bro.
Bruce?
I know, what did I say before? I was like, oh, remember, they should, like, you know. Help! Help! Mate, they're going to bite me! Help! Oh, never mind. I can win that.
To be fair, you...
Die!
Sorry. You absolutely, it is a servant.
Thank you. Mate, there's a lot of resources near me. I can't wait to get them all.
How is that?
Yeah.
I'm glad.
And me. Oh, mate, so I found a village. Let me just move down and get it.
Mate, help.
So, see? You're already.
Oh, look at all this space.
See, every... Help!
Can you help me, please?
Mate, I've got a fucking barbarian camp up here. Yeah. Mate, you've got one scout. I've got an entire fucking base. Oh dear lord. Right, pottery.
What do you have?
I know.
It's Beerman. You have found Amsterdam though.
Have I? Oh, I have.
I can't have any open borders on this ranch, by the way, ever.
Why?
Because it's COVID.
Fuck's sake, God.
Oh, I'm doing really well over this neck of the woods.
Fucking hell, mate. There's like 70 of them.
What's wrong?
There's like 70 of them.
Oh. Why?
I don't know, mate.
It's okay, Mr. Leech.
So why don't you move some troops up towards me?
I mean, I could.
Oh, wait. Actually, oh, never mind. I was like, white? White's helping? I am white.
Absolutely.
Please wait, what could you possibly be up to?
I'm waiting for you.
I was waiting for you.
Well, I'm waiting for you.
No, mate, it quite evidently says. Yup.
My people are just walking away willy nilly like they own the place.
Well, technically they do.
So I need masonry.
Pottery.
Pottery. For what?
For irrigation.
Okay, I got you. You sure?
Yeah.
I'm not sure though. I am sure. I'm more than sure. So I'm gonna go pottery then, I guess.
Okay.
They call me Joe the Hoe. 20p ago.
Okay, they call me Carl the Slut. The little prostitute.
Well, it's more you than me, mate.
Rather you than me, that's what I say, mate.
Oh. I've got a confession.
Always waiting.
Do you want to know my confession?
What's that, mate?
Wait, why are you laughing?
Nothing.
Why are you laughing?
Irrigation, let's do that.
Something's happened.
Mate, I've got two. Mate, I've got a builder overload.
Why have you got so many builders then?
I just got given them.
I've nearly got my settlers.
Already?
Don't go over there.
Mate, you're getting settlers already?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm building next door to you.
No, you're not, because you do that every time, and then whenever something attacks you, you expect me to save you. If you build somewhere, build here. Right there, mate. Right there.
No, I've got like big patches over here I could build in, like where my brethren are.
Yeah, do that, mate.
There's a nice light. Oh, there's a barbarian camp.
Yeah, it's nothing major though. Let's just move over that way. See what's over there, I guess.
You know what? I'm gonna absolutely annihilate you. Your parts you don't want me to annihilate.
Oh, that's rude.
You'll also be rude when I knock you out.
It's gonna be rude when they pillage that farm you've got going on, mate.
It's only a scout. They don't do that, right? Or do they?
I don't know if scouts can pillage.
It's the one down the bottom. I'm annoyed at it. Oh, they're being attacked! Look!
They are.
Brilliant.
Oh.
So I want to put my settlement like in these trees here.
Oh. Oh, don't mind if I do.
Mate, why is it so deserty down here?
I don't know,
Carl. Why is it so deserty down there?
I'm gonna kill him, is what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, actually, I can build both of these.
Well, I'll build you. How about that, huh?
Sounds good. Right, trade route.
I can't wait till I get my nuclear submarines.
I've nearly got them.
You've nearly got them, have you?
I think I'm a couple off at the moment. Just a couple off. I'm attacking these slingers. Attacking these swingers, mate.
You're attacking the swingers. Got you. Copy that. Since Kyoto is already level 4, I might as well start pushing up.
Oh, I found Hansterdam. Not Hansterdam, Hansusunadam. Hanusasara. Hanusasanamadam.
Yes, of course.
But you got an army already?
An army, mate? So half these are builders. Right, so I need for that.
Why have you got so many
bronze working? I can get bronze working. Kill 3 barbarians. I'll get that in a bit. Leave you there. Sleep.
Right, go over here.
Wait, Kyoto is going to grow to level 5 in a second.
I'm going to make a settlement down here.
Granted a recon unit. Oh, sexy.
We've got rid of this barbarian camp.
Nice. Oh, I'm pushing up to clear this one out as well.
Let them.
Found a pathogen, clear a barbarian outpost. I'll start doing that one. Okay. Builders can build farm. Lovely. You can just chill for a second and wait for that. Lovely. Go. I'm waiting on you, mate. Just in case you didn't know I was on. I'm waiting on you.
I'm well aware, Mr. Leech. I'm just building something that you say.
That's a really weird place to build.
Is it?
Yeah, you've only got stone in there. I guess you got wheat you can grow to.
Next to a monument, and I'll expand.
I wonder.
Mercury stuff.
Oh, Mercury! Yeah, got you. Although I'd have built down where your scout is because you've got copper right there. But actually, never mind, mate.
Where?
Never mind.
I'm building down there as well. I'm building another one.
Oh, well, I'm going to build down there. Oh, got jade there. Oh, nice. Mate, what are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out what to build at this new place.
How can you possibly be taking so long when we've got two cities?
Mate, don't you start.
Yes, I'm starting.
It's usually me moaning at you because you're sat there picking your nose.
The real underscore spark. Thank you for the follow, it's very much appreciated. Welcome to the family, my friend. I hope you're enjoying everything so far. If you got any tips and tricks, by all means, share them with me because I will take them on board. No, mate, no. I'm normally... In fact, if we rewind every single VOD since the beginning of time, it's been me waiting on you because you decided to build, like, 70 things with gold.
Oh, sorry. Who are we waiting for right now, huh?
The game. No, it says it's my turn. Yeah, it is a bit.
What's that noise?
Let's fortify. I'm not going to attack them because that's an easy loss.
I'm trying to expand pretty quick because they take up all the fucking land.
Probably mean you're going to go bankrupt, mate.
Mate, you're talking to the Bill Gates of this. You're talking to the Elon Musk. Obsessive. What doing?
Choosing a pathogen.
Oh, here we go. This is where you fucking start sending your fucking tribesmen to come and assimilate me. Can you save the game?
Beautiful.
Save the game.
Save the game.
Quick. My game, I think it's just crashed.
Right, yeah, I just quick saved.
Oh, no, it hasn't. There we go. it stopped moving the globe thing.
Oh.
I couldn't click anything. It's a very scary moment, that, mate. A lot going on up there.
There is quite a bit going on. Right, you fortified. I'm just making sure that I've clicked the wrong thing.
You've got a trader already.
Yeah. Right, what's wrong? Like, what's wrong with me having a trader already?
What's wrong, you say?
Yeah.
What's right is the real question here.
I'm gonna
what's
put
right.
Oh, I can upgrade you. Faster movement on hill terrain. Nice. And then can I buy anything with gold? I'm gonna save my gold. I need to try and get there before they capture that trade route. Actually, they should be busy with that.
I feel like Sphinx.
Fuck. Put you there. Put you there. And if I move you in as well, it gives them a choice of three to hit. Hopefully they don't hit the one that I'm trying to protect.
Pathogen. Burn this pathology.
Right.
Prostitutism.
Wait, I don't think that's what it's called somehow.
Well, what's this guy want? You have met another civilization? Do you want to see my Sphinx?
Scythian Empire. Your Sphinx. Mate, I can already see your sphincter. Ah, fuck. Wait, I'm being attacked.
You know what that is, don't you?
Oh, they've captured my builders. Oh, no, they haven't.
Karma is what that is.
Mate, I will cut you in so many ways, shapes, and form, you won't be able to even understand what's happening.
Oh.
You guys attack, and then you attack. I know I'm attacking them with a scout, it's just to get the initial damage off, because they should be able to finish them off, theoretically. Yeah, nice. I'm more military orientated than anything else, so,
True, he's like, Have you ever watched? How do I put this nicely? Have you ever watched The Dictator?
Right, I'm not a dictator. Right, let's buy a heavy chariot.
Buy one.
Yeah.
Rich man.
What's wrong, mate? How much gold are you getting per turn?
7.
Oh, that's a bit awkward, mate. A bit awkward if you ask me.
You know why I'm getting a 7? Because you're probably taking it all with your religious people.
With my religious people?
Yeah, don't think you'll get away with it because you won't on my watch.
Much love.
What's wrong?
Nothing. In fact, it's going pretty well. I mean, they've burnt down my fucking thing, but Kyoto's going to level 5 in a second. Well, one turn, it says, but it would have been a lot quicker, but they're pillaged.
Mate, they're going to take the fat list.
No, they're not, mate.
You sure?
Yeah, because watch this. Boof!
Oh, God. Oh, you're putting it right there?
Yeah.
Different.
If you're wondering why, it's because there's jade, like, right there. So it's a pretty strategic thing. But they may pillage the trade route, and there isn't a great amount I can do.
Jade's right there.
I can move that over, I guess. Move that over, but yeah, I can't really do much else. You attack that.
Plus one science. Ooh, whoa.
You took there. We'll start doing bronze work in. Mysticism. And we'll do a...
Got another settler, fuck you know.
Who, me?
Go, go, go! Run!
Oh dear, mate. I really don't want them to fucking take... Oh, they didn't? Jesus, Amsterdam!
What happened?
Is there only one fucking scout? They pulled an army out?
Mate, help. Help.
Right, what is it that you didn't understand about what I said earlier? We're on our own in this, mate. No, like, it depends. What do you need? Something tells me that's not entirely true.
Maybe the biggest game in history.
What's happening? Oh! But on the right side, at least it's not your capital.
Yeah. Alright, I'm sending an envoy to Amsterdam.
You dare take Amsterdam?
What do you mean? They give me money?
They do? But actually, you know what? We'll just end up competing and see who wins, I guess. By the best man win type of thing, you know.
Okay, you'll be wasting your time then. She won with my skills anyway.
Right, you get an annihilated by barbarians, you won't be able to do anything on the next turn.
That's because my friend won't help me.
I'm engaged with other activities at the moment. I'm sorry, but the person you are calling is currently unavailable. Please leave your message after the tone. When you have finished your message, please press the hash key.
I'm waiting for JXC Peach.
I'm engaged in activities at the moment, mate, unfortunately.
Why?
I'm getting money, you know. I'm building 2 commercial hubs. Ah, ooh. Is that Classy Fox? And okay, SSLY Fox, thank you for the follow, it's very much appreciated. Welcome to the family. I hope you're enjoying everything so far. Oof, double whack. Nice.
Please go away.
Let's pop you over there. Start pulling you down. We'll start going to the right with you as well. Oh, that was a bad choice. Actually, was it? I can win that, but I'm not going to try. I'm going to keep him there and heal him up. Heal!
I need like a miracle.
That'll do. Harvest enough stone. Why don't you make some troops, mate?
I'm trying. They're building.
Oh.
Get out. Shoo. I'm so angry.
What's wrong with it?
I just can't do anything. Can we start again?
No. Start again.
Please.
Mate. When I was getting absolutely annihilated, left, right, and centre by Brazil, did we start again or did we just have to put up with it? I know they do. It's brutal. They do pillage everything. Send on, boy. Amsterdam. Close the deal. Oh, actually. Oh yeah, I'll accept that. No problem. And you've put... Jesus. What, do I only have one? Yeah, I'll do that. For the time being, at least. Right, it is brutal. However, you just need to... I mean, in fact, you've got 95 gold.
Can't pay anything with that.
How's it going, Sam? I mean, I can start sending a chariot down in a minute, but it's going to take me a while because there's a lot of forest and it needs to heal on the way.
True, so if you cut down the forest and then you could get to me quicker.
Yeah, sure. I'll happily cut down the forest before I start making my journey.
Oh, no, that's not a good idea.
Oh. Who are you? Lavinta. There's my way up there. Slingers. Trade route is quite happy there.
Hey,
actually,
everyone.
I'm gonna put you there.
Fuck me.
Alright, chariot's on the way down, but yeah, like I mentioned, it's gonna take a little while. I've got one turn left until my commercial hub's built. I'll do astrology, that only takes one turn, so yeah, might as well. How is our mother doing? Wait. Am I missing something? We are. However, have I mentioned Shenyu on stream? I might have done. I can't remember though. But yeah, everyone's all good. They're all still alive. They're all still breathing. So that's a good start. They're all above ground. You only need to worry when you're 6 foot under, I suppose. But yeah, it's always going well. Thank you for asking. That's cute. Promotion available. Mental.
You get the fuck out, you host.
Do you guys have Civ 6? Civ 6 is a thing?
Is Civ 6?
I put Civ 5. Oops. Yeah, let me just change the game title real quick. Channel. Edit. Is it 1v or v1? V1.
Don't know.
Yeah, thank you. Or VI. Nice one. Thank you for pointing that out, because that would have... yeah, IV is 4. Yeah. Thank you. you'll do archery.
Women.
Oh, there's nothing worse than that, mate. What was I doing? Oh, production. Yeah, let's build a trade route. Have I moved everyone? Yeah. Nice. Hey, you're coping. They both got like half health.
Yeah.
And you've got settlers down there. You got another village up there. Scouts, warriors.
Yeah. Coping real well.
Wait, don't the good news or the bad news? Actually, I might be able to. Never mind. I might. Don't get your hopes about me getting there within like another 12 turns.
I'm doing awful. Don't welcome me to the US, Mr. Harold Wilson or whoever it was.
Teddy Roosevelt.
That's the one.
Harold fucking Wilson, man. So you're looking for a new PSU? I was, but I'm gonna go with, I'll bang the link in the chat. It's rated decent. Actually, that's the RM series. It's the RMX series I was gonna go after. It's the 850 watt version. Because it'll be enough for the graphics card, it'll be enough for everything. So it's gonna go well.
Kill him! Rip his fucking jaw off.
Jesus, mate.
What's that?
It's a little brutal.
Oh.
Scout unit available for promotion. They killed him. Let's push you up. Oi! Yep, we don't fuck with that. Eldraine. Orders are waiting. You. Chariot. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, mate. I think I've found the cause of your problem.
Oh, you need to destroy that real quick. Look how close it is to Sendai.
Mate, look how close it is to your capital.
You put...
To a capital, mate? Mate.
Mate, they're all coming for me.
Mate, that's a problem. I am bringing troops down because that is a problem.
Enough, I haven't got anything.
But, I can't do a great amount. Like, an excessive amount, at least.
Researching missionary.
Horseback riding. Yeah, let's do that. Right, in orders.
Okay, Joe.
Let's do that. In fact, okay. I've got a forest between me and them. He's going to take them double the turns to get to me.
Oh, that's fantastic, isn't it?
Quite.
Are they absolutely
gonna,
brilliant.
Are they going to... Can scouts... RMX, RM, so far... So, what's your... That is the one, but that's the RM series. If you click on RMX 850, it should be in black and white. The only difference is it's got newer components and whatnot in it, and it's fully modular. So, but yeah, effectively, that one.
Okay.
Unavailable, though. No, it's available in the... Wait, well, you're in America. Yeah, it's available for me. for delivery tomorrow. So that's going to be a thing. Can you imagine, what? Mate, if there was a PSU? Yeah, I said to UK. That is weird. Oh, wait. Can you see the thing? See more buying options. If you go onto RMX, and then it should say 3 new from 14689. Click on that, and then it's being sold by ADMI Limited. They've got 4.3 stars, 65k ratings. Yes, mate? You what?
I'm cornered.
What have you done?
They're everywhere.
Wait, there's only four squads. And you've got two squads.
Yeah.
I mean, I am pushing down, but it's a bit of a problem considering there's a camp between us. I can't do a greater man. Oh, that was a smack up and half, that was.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
Which is, it'll be about 150, including carriage. But things moaning must be done. Near. What's up?
She's moaning because I built near her.
Yeah. Don't piss her off, mate. She might be the emperor.
Oh, there goes one unit. They're pillaging everything. Oh, I'm killing everyone.
At least you got given some guild builders.
I've got no. I need to. What can I like, sell something real quick? immediately sell? Is that a thing?
I'm not sure. I will be honest. Let's move you down south. That one. You could. Oh wait, I can move you there, and then repair you. Okay. Yeah.
Oh, deal proposed. What's this deal? Please give me money, I need it.
Twitter went off again.
Oh.
Who the fuck is this on no caller ID? 2 seconds.
Okay.
Never mind. 5 to 2 in the morning, no caller ID. That's a little suspicious. Huh. Oh well. Let's tuck you up. Nab you on. Push you guys there. Bring you in. Heal you up.
Awful.
It could be worse. It could have actually taken your capital at this point.
True. I think she might be able to defend it. It would just take me a bit. Oh my god, there's more. On the bottom, okay. That's a nice system.
Is that?
Sorry. Kill it. Kill it! Get out of here. Shoot!
That is very pretty.
Okay.
Problem being, the lights will be on the bottom of the PC, so I won't be able to see them. It's only a problem. I wish it wasn't so, but it is. It's also on the connector. What do you mean by that? It's also on the connectors. Am I being stupid? It's also on the connectors. Oh, you mean the RGB? That is very pretty. Oh god, I'm getting more options. This isn't going to end well. I'm already indecisive. Because I'm going to run a check on this as well, and if it is FUBAR'd, then I'll send it to Corsair and see whether
that's sort of them?
Oh shit, yeah it is. Oh dear. That helps decide that, I guess.
Actually millions.
Okay. Right, you heal up. You heal up.
Not to build it, to build. Fucking pyramids. If you just send every one of your units.
Mate, you've got 3 units defending that.
Yes, we just enough. They've got 5.
Have you got the thing on a policy that gives you +5 when attacking barbarians?
No, I can't do that.
Why?
My democracy thing. My government is anti-fighting.
Is it?
How do I change it?
You can't until you upgrade or unlock a new government. But that's a problem, because that means I will... No. That means I'll have to actually defend you until... Teddy sent me a warning. What the fuck is wrong with you? We're defined by how we live with our surroundings. Well, you can piss off.
Minor victory, stalemate. Okay, what about you?
Mate, you need to make archers. You've got 170 gold. You can make archers for 120.
I know. Okay. Right. This is where the tides start turning tables, tides.
Oh, you should do, because you've got one additional squad. Oh, friendly tribe. Haha, catch that.
Thank you. Okay, you guys go inside there. Right, your turn.
Oh, I won't go there. Whoever scout that was. Oh dear. Right, he's heading directly for there. Oh, look. Oh, Jesus, there's more. They're rotating. They're bringing in new reinforcements. It's nice of them.
Yeah, real nice. Major victory. Minor victory. Kill them all. Come on. Kill them all.
Research.
Okay. Right, go help that pillaged woman. So archers. Major victory, yeah, kill him. Look at this. You looking?
Yeah.
Okay, there we go. Killed them.
Told you, mate.
Ripped their faces off and spat on them.
Oh god. It's a bit aggressive.
Oh, sorry. What's going on up there?
Oh, I'm being attacked as well.
These fucking barbarians think they own the gaff.
Think they own the gaff.
Right, murder them all, rip their eyes out. Yeah, slap them. Major victory note. You repair, yes. You go over there, yes. You're being warned. Fuck off, Teddy.
Fucking Teddy, man.
Right, you're gonna. No, major. Major victory. Oh, never mind. These are gonna do something with. Right, hunker down.
Oh, that scout, American scout, is very brave, heading towards his camp.
The land of the free. Oh, Lord. Get off my Egyptians. Do nothing to you.
Well, mate, I've split their forces, so you... Oh, mate, if you're not thankful after this... Oh, the scout killed them.
Thank you, scout. Yeah, I'm grateful.
I will hurt you.
You just said the scout killed them?
No, mate. I meant if you're not thankful after me killing, like, literally everyone, then I will hurt you.
Oh, I'm always thankful for you in my life. What's that noise?
Oh, nothing.
Sh- shoot them.
Now kiss. Sent an internal trade route.
Oh, I'm just got given a builder out of nowhere. Where do they just pop up from?
I don't know, mate. Not a clue.
Right, it's your turn. Come on.
Mate, I'm still trying to figure out the best way to manage my resources and defend your ass.
Mate, you've got loads of stuff.
Do I?
You're doing 10 times better than me.
Do I? You've got what? A third city.
Yeah, it's not doing anything.
You've got 3 cities, mate, you have.
I might as well only have 1, because the other 2 are... It's basically, do you know when you buy a bike, but you don't ride it, but you put it on the back of a car?
What? What was that about those?
They just took my fucking builders! Slay them. Do something.
Mate, I'm trying.
No, not
but,
you.
I was gonna say, I was like, Jesus, mate.
Turn around, guys. Take that fucking builder back quick. Whack him with your hammer. Oh, Jesus. I don't know why I pay them.
I don't think you do you?
I do. They're 1 gold a turn.
Oh.
They don't deserve anything from me. Nothing at all. In fact, I'm sending them back.
You're sending them back. I want a refund.
Oh, do you want a refund? You're right. What do I want to build? A library. Right. Slay this idiot. Go on. Rip his eyes out. Is he going to kill both of them? Oh, it's going to kick off. We're actually really close.
We are.
But you still couldn't help me, even though you were that close.
Mate, I'm literally attacking the camp now. In fact, you know what? I'm going to start renting out my services.
Oh, God.
50 gold a turn to help.
What?
I guess I better pull out my troops then.
No.
Come on, I mean, I'm going to lose my archers this round.
I'll buy you Mackies next time I see you.
Deal.
Why do
you
I
heard
do
it,
this?
Sir.
Why do I do this?
Because my archers are going to die, mate. Well, actually, they only managed to kill one, but...
Can you station 3 of your units at my capital, please?
No.
What will it take for that?
A fair amount. Like...
How about... a McChicken sandwich?
What? No. 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 It would probably take... Because bear in mind, I'd be paying for them per turn.
Yeah.
So I'd need something to cover the mental trauma of that.
A massage.
But then I need something to cover the mental trauma of that.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to put an encampment between these two.
Your mum doesn't have to have anything to cover.
Mate.
Yeah?
That's just rude.
Yeah, sorry. It was an accident.
It was an accident!
Oh, I've just sent my builder to the wrong way.
Right, so I've done a sweep over the right side with the scout, and that was clear. The top part should be done in about 3 rounds.
A sweep with a what?
With a scout.
Oh, it sounded like you said scout!
A happy ending. It's gonna take more than fucking that, mate. At this point. For me to station 3 units at yours, it would be 3 takeaways per week.
What? I'm just trying to figure out whether I do that anyway for you.
No, you don't.
Don't talk about food, it makes me hungry.
Same.
I'm gonna build a sphinx. There we go.
I'm gonna build a sphinx stuff. Let's put an iron mine there.
I killed him. Did you see that?
Oh, no.
I killed the spearman that was gonna fuck up your chariot, so I saved your life, basically.
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
Wasn't it one spearman that I'd already attacked?
That would be one barbecue.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it?
Why do you always know this stuff? Why are you all knowing? You like?
Oh. Why am I all knowing?
You're omniscient.
Wait, this is... That's a big word for you, mate.
Mate, I studied religious. I studied philosophy and ethics.
Oh.
As my chosen A-level.
You are the chosen one.
It was like my favourite class, to be fair. I would have said IT, but IT back then was a bit boring.
Yeah, IT back in the day was like kind of a bit stagnant because there wasn't as much to learn.
Stupid things as well, like how to do a PowerPoint. How to create a perfect Word document.
Mate, you could do with building Petra Wonder. Plus 2 food, plus 2 gold, and plus 1 production on all desert tiles in this city.
Me?
Yeah.
Where do I will after my library have a look at it. I'm just going to take over this thing.
I'm going to go for apprenticeship.
Just going to take over this barbarian camp I've been fighting for ages.
You'd have a job.
Joseph!
That should cover the cost of the troops.
That's 5 fries for me from your batch.
Which batch, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's alright.
This game always scams me with buying you something.
That's because I always protect your ass.
At least it's not something more expensive.
Good idea. Very good idea.
How much would it take you to station all your troops at my capital?
7.
7 McDonald's?
Per week.
Per week? So every
Bryce,
day of the week.
How's it going? I'm pretty sure you popped up before. I remember the name Bryce, but I don't know where from. Apologies if not. But yeah, hi, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Waterbill movement. Granary, 1 turn. I'll do that. Do that. Yep.
Can you send me? Let me just check.
What turn are you on? We are on turn 45, so not far at all. I've only got 2 cities at the minute. I will show you in just a second.
Are you on the same government as me, by the way?
I'll do that. You should have a wild slot then. 7 and 3, so not far at all. We've got some troops going on down here. Half health chariot. We've just finished taking over a barbarian camp, which was here, I think, or here, one or the other. So yeah, I'm building an encampment here. That should be done. Actually, that is finished. So now I'm doing a granary. 1 turn left, and 15 turns into a marketplace completed in Sendai.
You're getting so much gold.
What do you mean, mate? How much are you getting per turn? Like 30?
No, 27.
Oh. Well, mate.
Are you even building a marketplace?
I just pressed the build button on it.
What do you have to research for that?
I honestly don't know.
Oh, okay, it's the commercial hub, maybe. Yeah, I've already got that. Probably. I just can't do anything yet.
Great.
Well, now I can. What did you tell me to build in the Pubbadadum?
Grants 1 free copy of a luxury resource. Recruit. Jade.
Where's Jade?
I'm going to copy my Jade. So I'll have 2 Jade instead of 1.
Oh. Okay.
You want that up there? Yes. You start pushing back up there. I know it's a bit of a wasted journey, but
Diplomatic water. Yeah, that was the thing.
Yeah, I haven't had much. What's it called? Much. There's not much benefit, so to speak, of it.
Okay. Unit needs orders. Builders. You can't. When can you build lumber? What do you need for lumber things?
That's why back here.
I'm gonna bring my units back now. Now that I took out.
That's the mate. That's mining. That's like one of the first things.
Oh, I guess I just couldn't do it there then.
Yeah, you're further along than I am on the tech tree.
I don't know how. You're getting more science than me by far. You're getting 48 science. Top left.
20. Where are you seeing 48?
Oh, it's because your FPS is covering it and I can't see it properly.
Oh, no. I'm getting 20. You're getting 24.
I think you'll find I'm getting 25.1. That's probably one further along, I guess.
Yeah, probably.
It's not that much. Gold, however, I'm basically bankrupt.
So maybe there. You can repair that. You can push in. You can defend. You can move up. You can build the mine. You can copy that resource. You can keep going up there. You can expand your tile to the left for that woodland.
All my pyramids are done in 3 turns.
Nice. I'll check you out.
Alright.
Okay. Right.
You can visit them if you want. It costs 10 gold though.
Oh, funnily enough, you owe me 400 gold for defending you. Wait, there's another fucking barbarian camp up there, you know.
Where? Oh, above top. You.
So, let's start moving these across. I don't really care if these die because it saves me money per turn.
Masochist.
That's the way of war, mate. That's the way of war.
So, yeah, you guys can just go die. It costs me less feeding you.
What is the deal? Jade. I want per turn. Ultimately.
I haven't got any trade routes, so do I get more?
I'm gonna. Ultimately, I want gold per turn.
Do you? Wait, what are you looking at changing?
Technically, that's 1 gold per turn. I'll accept that. Technically. It wasn't what was changing, it's what, like, she wanted jade.
Oh. Okay, what's going on?
Still got
one. Barbarian camp you do. Oh, it's machinery for lumber mill.
Ah, fuck. Someone beat me to that wonder, I think. Yeah. Fuck.
That's this great library. Okay, so that. Send and
void. Let's do a barracks instead then, I guess. We'll clear that. You guys. We don't want you. I need you to clear that. That marshland. You upgrade. You move along. You move along. You as well. Chariot. You can go all the way there. Nice.
My scout's on a roll. He's going all over the place.
You wait till he gets murdered.
Oh, I didn't say that. These Wait, you can fortify.
Yeah, they're pulling their archers down.
Ooh. Holy shit, mate. You're rich. Don't mind if I do. Thanks, Jack.
What?
I'm just robbing all your gold in my trade route. So a trader costs that much. Jesus. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough trade routes.
Yeah, I don't have enough trade routes at the minute. I've only got three.
What, trade routes?
Yeah.
I've only got one. How'd you get more?
Yeah. Increase the capacity.
No, how do you do that, though?
There's a couple different ways to do it, to be fair, but one of the main ones is just look for buildings. Blaze to Muck, thank you for the follow, it's very much appreciated. Welcome to the family. Let's move the scout there as cannon fodder. Move you down there. Going across with that, you can be all there. Fuck, I didn't clear the tile. No!
You've been warned.
Yeah, I keep being warned. Tom has sent me a warning.
Why are they being so rude?
I don't know, but don't piss anyone off because then they'll be like, that's me as well.
Oh. No, see, I don't care about you, Carl, but me.
Exactly.
I'm not pissing anyone off intentionally.
He should survive that. Yeah, nice. I just needed him to take the hint instead of my chariot on this turn at least. Yeah, I can move both of these there. Drill into him with them. Drill into him with them. That should finish him off. Should it? Ah, fuck. Are you going to win? No, Jesus Christ, that's not a win.
Yeah.
Right, let's push you back. No point in wasting that. You can go there. Promotion available. Yeah, let's introduce a tortoise. Apprenticeship. Tortoise. Mathematics. Yeah, it's a formation.
Alright. What, you got pet tortoise?
That'd be nice. Aqueduct. 6,000. Go. You replace that for cannon fodder. You built that pasture. Nice. Okay.
What?
He's cute. And we tried to take out my scout with one archer. Adorable. Major defeat. But he's going to kill him. So I'll take that. Move you guys up. Move you guys up. Move you on up.
An old desert tower.
What just happened?
What?
Can't you see that?
Yeah, that's why I just paused.
Okay. Mudport, let's go through them one by one. Mudport, thank you for the follow. It's very much appreciated. Welcome to the family. Mahoramax, Ashtraket, thank you for the follow. DevTemp, thank you. Very, very much appreciated. Infestus. Mate, these names are killing me here. Inversas, thank you for the follow. Ravertan.
What the fuck?
Yeah, maybe I should have turned that down a bit. Ravertan CB, Interlia Kilton, Integran, Q Pleasant T. Krabby Sunny, Assist Dexwa, and the Sarsfuzz. Thank you all for the follow, it's very much appreciated. Welcome. It's gonna be going on for a while, and I do apologise about that.
What the fuck?
As well, I'm on 12 FPS at the minute. Ah, mate, I didn't cap it at 60.
What's that mean?
It means...
Is that bad for this game, though?
Yeah.
I know what it means, but... Oh, okay.
There you go. That should have fixed any jittering as well. But yeah, thank you guys for the follow. It's very much appreciated. Welcome to the family.
I'm very confused.
I'm quite puzzled as well. I don't know where they came from.
To be honest, mate, it's all my friends.
Keep going. They're all your friends, are they?
Yeah. Got loads of friends.
Of course.
Well, actually, all my friends are actually on your camera right now. That's my only friend. Rebuild the lumber. Oh, one more time.
Oh, you missed it. Are you having a laugh?
Who missed it?
I did the K-pop thing and you missed it.
Oh, shit.
The heart.
Aww.
And you were like, no, fuck you. And I was like, oh, okay, I'll just
No, I wasn't. I was looking at building a pig farm.
Right, so you ready? Oh, it's a sacrifice for the greater good. Go, go, go. Oh, Jesus.
Why do you have so many barbarian camps near you?
I don't know, they don't like me. Can I get you a crown?
Everybody's angry at me.
Let's do apprenticeship. Go.
Oh, my pyramids are done.
Yeah, I've got warnings. Nice.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Oh, that's first. Not going to be pretty. Oh, shit. You go, boys. Oh, dear. Oh, Jesus.
I just saw that. He just fucking ripped him. Flipped him over his fucking head.
Yeah, that wasn't...
And spat him back out. It was a bit aggressive.
It was slightly, yeah.
When you asked me.
Was it aggressive?
It was aggressive. How did you know that?
Because you asked me to ask you.
Oh. I'm a funny guy, aren't I? Right, you must admit I'm funny.
You are funny.
Thanks, mate. You are sometimes when you're not being mean.
Oh, I get 3 signs for
building. I've come to the end of the island.
Starting to do that. Campus. Fuck it, I'll remove that. Does anyone else give us gold?
What did you remove?
Sending one to.
I'm banning you, by the way, from sending any to anyone with gold.
It's too late, mate. Alright, well, we're being denounced.
You've been denounced, oh god.
Been denounced by...
Teddy?
Ashkama, thank you very much for the follow, it's very much appreciated. Welcome to the family. RC Terex as well, thank you for the follow. Pera... Ismov? Perismov? Hygiene 2... I'm struggling. Oella Gru, and Nako Polo, thank you for the follows. It's very much appreciated. Welcome to the family. And Nako Polo. Yeah.
I don't really know what to say.
yeah, let's swap positions there. Push. Do we do? Yeah, I'm gonna garrison you. Push you over fast. Kill me.
Research. Okay, let's research a harbour, sure.
What's this? Alliance. Do I need an alliance? Do I want an alliance? That's sure. Sure, alliances are good. Market. I can build a trader.
Jesus, mate.
Yeah?
That was,
choke me.
Amsterdam, 11 gold per turn.
11 gold's a good sum.
It is.
Where are my warriors on my uppy?
Baltimore, Targa, Leventa. I do get an envoy in Leventa if I send it there, so... What do you give me? You give me faith. Hmm. I'm gonna keep it with Taruga.
You gotta have.
What's that about?
You gotta have a bit of faith for faith for faith.
How much gold are you getting per turn now?
Oh, here we go. This is where he rubs it in, by the way.
Gonna say, are you okay for gold?
No, I'm not actually. Could I have some, please?
Mate, no, I know that you've got 194, but I'm just asking, like, how much you're getting per turn to see whether.
I'm getting 34. Yeah. That's
what
I'm
see, so you're getting. Only 11 behind me.
Exactly.
Yeah, that didn't come out the way I wanted it to.
Oh, you're only 11 behind me, Carl, because my name's Joe. You know what, Carl? I'm better than you at this game because you're dumb. You don't have a brain. You're just like a speck off my shoe, Carl.
Right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I got a trading post. Nice.
Anyway.
I mean, I'm only getting 50.3.
How are you?
What have you done?
Nothing, mate. Me do something. What would I possibly have done?
The stream should be a lot smoother now as well. It's sitting at 8,060 FPS.
For some reason, I'm also getting 50.3, by the way.
Are you?
Yeah, which is why I was like,
oh.
Oh. I mean, I won't say no, obviously.
It's a major defeat, so I'm not going to do that. I'm going to attack it with the archers instead. Take a distance stance.
I have a settler.
Nice.
Where to put?
Can you guys... Like, fuck. You just stay there, then, I guess. Yeah, you continue fortifying.
Not very good, is it? I could put it here.
Yeah.
That's also weird.
The materials.
I've got no fresh water if I put it there. If you were a settler, where would you put yourself?
Somewhere with resources. Someone that's good strategic positioning.
Okay, I know where to
go.
Back to business.
And not near me, because if it's anywhere near me, then death will soon follow.
It's not... It's. I can change, but do you see on the far right of you where there's barbarians and shit are? Nukable.
Is that too close? No, that's far enough away, don't worry. I'm planning to expand north in a bit, because like if you go north, there's a massive blank patch.
Well, there's loads we haven't explored, I guess, to be fair.
Yeah.
I don't know what's in the middle of this shit.
It's not too close, but thank you for confirming.
I thought you want me to live next to you.
It wouldn't be bad, to be fair, if we were at least relatively close. Because at the minute, even though there's nothing between me and you, per se, like no city, there's...
Oh, they could build something there, I guess.
And there's forest, so...
I hate this amount of forests. Takes you ages to get through.
Yeah. The best thing you can do is upgrade your scouts to be able to go through it fairly quickly. But
true.
Even that isn't made to defeat, fuck. Gonna push you that way and hope that they don't attack it first. Gonna move I'm gonna keep the scout there. Oh wait, actually, sorry. Propose a deal. Yeah. You've demanded a deal. Sorry, Teddy. Not gonna happen.
Mate, you don't want to piss off the Americans.
It's a bit late. What face? I'm denounced by them.
You are denounced.
Yeah.
No, I said you don't want to piss them off.
Yeah, but I'm already denounced by them.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you said something about a face.
No.
What's going on? Oh, hello.
No, that's not what I wanted to happen. Oh, no.
What's
yes, chariot. You go, boo. Fine.
Spearmen aren't usually good against them, are they? I mean, the
spearmen aren't. Yeah, exactly. It's gonna get destroyed, but it can do what I need it to do, because now if I attack it with these and follow up with my swordman, I should be able to take the camp and stop them spawning at least. Then I can mop them up after. So I'm going to pull my scout out as well to mop up any residual. Do commercial hub investment.
Here you go.
And Sam, you're back. How's it going? Ooh, they've got crossbowmen. Wait, can I attack
they're
that?
They're great, didn't they?
They are. Yeah, I'm gonna attack them first. They can't. I don't think they can counter. No, they can't. They're not quick enough. I'm gonna kill the rest of these. And then move that scout unit behind him and fortify. Crossbowman lumber mill.
Okay,
yeah, we'll do that. Where did these people come from? I wish I knew, honestly. I'm not too sure.
Plus one food.
Activate. That should give me 100 gold. There we go. Plus one envoy. Vulture science. Can I skip sending an envoy? I can't.
I've been warned by a bushman.
Teddy. But are the Aztecs?
Yeah.
How did I know? Nice, okay, so Amsterdam's fine. Oof. Heavy blow, but. Right, so if I attack you with the archers first, let's try and figure this out to be able to do the most damage possible. You kill one, like too weak. Okay, then I'm gonna move you there first. Then I'm gonna attack with you. Should kill another two. Nice. Yeah, mate, I've got a handle on this situation up here.
Nice.
Commercial investment. Yeah, Bushman sent me a warning as well. Do you not want to see your people? Oh, you have much time, I do not. He's just jealous.
Jealous, fuck. I'll shave his leaves off.
It would be pretty shit, to be fair. Like, seeing someone advance and you not being able to.
That's
but
like me
not
with
to
you.
The point of war. Mate, what do you mean? I'm only on 61.7. And we're on
exactly.
63. Yeah.
Look at your gold.
I haven't spent any, though. In fact, I got 25 more out of that barbarian camp. I'm going to start circling back. Actually, no, I'm going to pull my swordman back because they are a quite good unit. I think, is it one? I think they only cost one gold per turn. But at least that's bear in mind as well, that's 60. 61.8 after my units have died. So that's why I sent the weak ones in first. MW Griffin, OAC, and iSurvey, thank you for the follows, it's very much appreciated. Welcome to the family. Amsterdam, construct a holy site. Do you want Eureka shrimps? You want a trade route?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we'll do ship the order.
Oh.
You fall back. Same with you.
Right, so
what have you done?
Me?
Yeah.
What do you mean? What have I done?
Me or rather, what are you up to? What are you plotting?
I may possibly have found a nice trade route.
Is it to me?
Yes.
What does it give you?
It was plus 15 gold a turn.
Jesus. Is it because I've got gold? Is it because I'm quite high on gold at the minute? Like, will it decrease the less gold I have?
Good point, actually. Don't spend anything.
Yeah, I was going to say, should I... No, but seriously, should I hold off and spend
it? Is that? I think it's because our relationship's good.
Okay, maybe. Good. Because I was going to say, I just bought a monument and builder, so I don't want to fuck up your trade route and make it go down to, like, 3 gold. If, like, I go bankrupt or something.
Yeah, if you did that, I'd fuck you up.
Yeah, I'd kill you.
I'd probably fuck you up big time, to be honest.
Yeah, I'd murder you. Sorry, mate, you're right.
Okay, we just hear his...
like, backwards and forwards, threatening.
Oh, I don't like this. I think she's going to attack me.
Who?
Look at my bottom city. It's starting to get surrounded.
We'll build a... entertainment district. Yeah, we'll build it there. Look at your bottom. What did you say?
Wait, are you good with Sifa? I'm going to speak to her.
Scythian Empire.
She won't accept a declaration.
What is that, Tomaris?
Syphilisa, the woman with the helmet.
Tomaris, mate.
Yeah.
Send a delegation. A delegation.
Would you let me?
I will not accept.
Declare friendship. I'm going to give her some gold.
Yeah, you could make a deal. And then just kind of.
She called me a friend. She won't let me do a delegation. If she attacks me after I've just sent 100 gold.
Mate, you sent 100 gold.
Mate, if she attacks me down there, I've got nothing. I've got 2 units everywhere.
I've just popped up saying. Oh, probably, mate, you've just been denounced by America. And it's the same with me, but, you know.
Everybody hates me. This is all too real for real life as well.
This is why we can't play nice games. Killing it with the spearman.
Teddy. Is my wonder nearly done? Oh, it is done, never mind. Go on. You need more housing. I've just built you, of course you need more housing. You've got no houses. These people, Joe.
I know, mate.
Goodness gracious me, right? Am I right, lads?
Exactly, goodness gracious me.
You aren't very powerful, apparently.
No, I've only got...
Terry Strength's tiny.
I've got 1 scout and half a swordman unit.
Jesus. How are you going to defend me like that? Are you to build up?
Defend you. 3 turns until border growth. I'll grant these. It's a resource.
I was gonna say you've got enough money to buy off the map. So I think someone stole my scout, he's gone. Oh, no, I see him.
Right, you built that on there.
Beautiful.
Send envoy.
Should I get a market? I should get a market soon, that'd be nice. Market equals more money, right?
Market will be good, yeah.
Where is that? Oh god, there's it's not barbarian, never mind, it's Kabul. Close enough. Kabul, barbarian. Can't tell the difference.
Close.
I've gotten some nice little silk here. I need some more builders. That'd be quite nice.
It'll be very nice to have order builders.
Apprenticeship.
The shark can get out of there. You can go in.
Great settler.
Three walls until growth to get that. Got one turn until that's completed. You can clear the marshland then, I guess.
Build that. Next turn.
Next turn, a lot's going to happen for me.
Oh, God.
Entertainment complex and a commercial hub investment.
God, I might be coming to your place.
Okay.
I do have a feeling you're probably plotting whose city to take.
Anyway, let's build an arena. Instantly builds a bank and marketplace in this district. Recruit. Bank and a marketplace. Where do I want that? In my main city or my little one? I'm going to build it in my little one.
Oh dear. Run. Scout, run quick.
That'll do. Right, you can start building. Actually, I already have that. If I've already got a bank and a... If I've already got a bank in a city, I can't build another one, so does it just give me more?
I honestly don't know. Have you got one in your city already, or is it the other city next to it?
I've got one in both of the cities.
Oh. Do you make a build more? I don't even know how to build a bank.
Commercial hub.
Oh, is that what it is? Commercial hub.
Well, it's under the commercial section if you go into production. It's under a commercial hub and it's got its marketplace bank.
Oh, okay, I haven't got a marketplace, that's why I couldn't see it. I didn't think you could build more than one.
I don't know what this is gonna do then, but I guess I'll give it a go. So I'm on 65.7 gold at the minute. Now I'm on 75, so it must have done something.
Yeah.
You get that for the food. You got there. I can't really do a lot else at the minute. I mean, Teddy's still threatening with me. But it's okay. We'll make it work.
Oh.
I could do with maybe a builder.
You've got a new government.
It's not a library. You got a new government.
Yeah, you know me. It's gonna be 2 seconds. I'm just looking at all this stuff, which will be like 100% defensive buildings, towards ancient and classical melee. What era are we in?
Ancient, I think. All right, are we still in ancient?
Are we industrial?
Oh, actually, you're ahead of me, Tomaris Locus. Yeah, you're medieval. I'm still in classic, apparently.
Okay. What's
apparently
a recon?
You're two ahead of me. Huh? You're nearly in Renaissance.
Oh, there we go. Am I?
Yeah.
God, you're doing well. I'm doing well. Am I? Yes. Oh,
yeah.
Look at my gold go up now. Right,
what
your place is godly. You're giving me so much gold.
How much gold are you getting now per turn?
89.
Right, we've got Norway to the left. A Viking longship's just turned up.
Oh. That's the first time we've seen them.
Yeah. Right.
Construction.
Let's keep that and then, yeah, let's head on to that. Found a religion.
Construction.
Let's.
Commercial hub or an encampment. I guess an encampment's decent, right?
Yeah. I've got an encampment.
I haven't got one in my capital. So, no. Oh, hello, Norway, man. Nice to meet you. Do you have gold? I like gold. Next.
Okay.
Oh wait, my ships are scouting you, mate. Look at them. They're going across your border.
Oh, well, it's only Norway.
Only Norway?
He's not too happy with me, though.
We've only just met you.
He's already unfriendly.
Oh, God.
Oh, well. Does he want open borders? Oh, no, we've met the Norwegian Empire.
I don't like the word empire.
Should I build a monument?
In fact, these trade routes to Europe are pretty good because they're right next to you, so it's difficult for them to get that.
Yeah, yeah. I'm doing them mainly to Amsterdam.
Oh, well, are you?
Okay. Yeah. As well as trying to aim to take the suzerainship.
Take the what? What?
Well, it's right next to me, so it'd be beneficial for me to have a city-state.
Have I not got that already?
You have, so I'm just going to take it.
Okay.
I'm joking.
Oh, I wasn't going to get too angry.
No, no. He wants me to open my borders. Yeah, I thought so. But it's 7 gold a turn. So, yeah, I might as well. While we're still developing, it can't really hurt to open your borders. It's only later on, really, when...
Yeah, when you're trying to kill everyone. When you get your fucking siege towers outside everywhere.
That doesn't happen.
Yeah, it does. There's me tending to my farms, and then you've got a fucking million man army.
Oops. Is it too late now to say sorry? Because I'm missing more than just your body.
Oh, she commended me.
Wait, so have you got, Balut Toix and Sporty, yeah, thank you for the, follow, it's very much appreciated. Or follows. Welcome to the family. Have you got the one that gives you 100% gold? Yeah.
No, how'd you get that?
You need to go towards the Enlightenment. So you need to go through the civil service route. It looks like you're going
for
the one. Yeah, it looks like you're on Divine Right, but I've already researched a good few of them, so it should halve your research time.
Well, I've changed, mate. Changed.
If you just click on the Enlightenment, and yeah, you should have the Civil Service, Guilds, Diplomatic Service, and Enlightenment. Where did yours start?
I'm on Federalism at the moment, so I've got to get past that.
Federalism.
Feudalism.
I've
got to do Feudalism, then I've got to do Medieval Affairs, Guilds, Diplomatic Service.
Wait, you mean Feudalism? Is that what you meant?
What?
Feudalism.
Yeah. That's what I said, isn't it?
You said federalism.
Been watching a lot of
Star
White
Wars.
Collar, you see.
Wait, oh, that makes sense.
What did you... Oh,
because of the Federation. I said Star Wars.
Oh, I've never watched Star Wars.
Okay. I'm not mad.
Did I say something wrong?
It's just rare finding someone that's not watched Star Wars.
I watched Star Trek.
I know, Sam.
Star Trek's good, right?
Yeah, but it's... How have you watched Star Trek and not Star Wars?
Because one's... Think of it like this. Think of comparing Elon Musk to Karen, who works in McDonald's. So you got Elon Musk, who's Star Trek.
Yeah.
And Karen, that works as a volunteer butchering the burgers.
Okay.
That's the kind of difference between the two shows. So
I'm not
trying
with
to
you
make
in
it.
Any way, shape, or form, but I'm going to say okay, just so you don't hurt me.
So what I'm saying is Star Trek's way better than Star Wars. Every way, to be honest. There's not a single way it's not. Right. You do agree, because you watch Star Trek with me. I remember you watching it with Suru.
Unfollowing. No, don't unfollow me for what he said. Actually, good idea. Right, mate. So I'm going to leave the call. You can't unfollow me for what he says. Are we waiting on AI or are you? AI.
I was going to say, I've got a globe spinning around.
Yeah, same. It just kind
Star
of
Trek
froze,
ship
like.
Would get around that globe quite quick.
It would, but...
Star Wars one would probably crash, but...
The Star Wars one would go a hell of a lot better. As you see, we've got Han Solo in Star Wars.
I watched one Star Wars, actually. I tell a lie.
You watched one?
Actually, two. I've watched...
It depends on which two, though, I guess.
Have you watched the newer ones?
Yeah.
I've watched the one where they
but
find
bear
the
mind, there might not be... there might be someone watching. If you don't want spoilers, then put no or something in chat. We'll give you a minute. Because otherwise, right. In case you say... You know the one where Yoda dies? And it's like, oh.
It's not going to be big spoilers like that.
Oh, okay. Okay, then yeah, go for it.
So, like, the first one I watched was... the first new one that came out.
Okay.
And the second one was to do with the Death Star.
Mate, they're trying to
like
siphon resources.
Off to the new ones. So, yeah.
They're trying to steal. America. America sent a spy into Sendai, and I caught the spy.
Oh.
Which is brilliant, because they're going to want him back, so they're probably going to be like, okay, yeah, you can have 70 gold a turn type of thing.
Oh.
What, have you just made a new trade route to me?
Mate, I didn't realise you were this rich, I'm going to be honest.
Wait, how much, I think you're getting more gold than me per turn now.
Me?
Yeah, no. I'm only on 88.
Right, so where am I sending these guys?
How much are you getting per turn?
Me? Oh, just a couple.
Because bear in mind, you've got an extra two cities.
Just
well.
A couple.
How much?
An extra two cities.
Yeah, I've only got two cities, you got four.
I'd like to have a fifth.
Oh.
I think I'm getting a bit too much. I'm getting up. Doesn't matter what I'm getting, it seems to have just gone up. I'm getting 110.
That's not bad.
It's not because we focus on different areas anyway.
Yeah.
Plus gold's not really that much if you don't spend your gold as much as I do.
I can get musketman now.
Oh nice. Hello. I don't know where to build. I want to build this next city between all these so they all like link up.
Mm-hmm.
I do want to build one. It's difficult to build, mate.
Yeah.
My settlers are about to kill themselves.
What? What's happening?
Look at my city down the bottom.
2 seconds. Let's do that. There we go. Oh.
Someone took over my sultan's ship.
That doesn't look good, mate.
Does it? Oh, it's just gone up because somebody sent more envoys there, apparently.
Oh, yeah, I sent envoys to Amsterdam to get the 6th benefit. You know, like the thing.
Yes!
When you send 6 envoys there, you get 6 gold per.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, you get benefits. Like, if you press on the envoy tab. It tells you what you get. So because I've got 6 envoys in Amsterdam now, it's a gold in, plus 6 gold in every stock exchange, seaport, and chancery building.
Oh, that's pretty good actually.
Hmm. But I also joked earlier about taking this as ownership, so we'll go with that.
You did joke, and I trust you.
Oh shit. Good job, got swordsman going up there.
Where to put these people? I don't think that's a good thing. Oh, why does he want me to change stuff? What do I do? To that. Confirm palaces next turn. I don't think I should build here because it's a big desert patch. Oh, my gold's gone right down. Somebody's robbed me. Ow. I had too soon. Oh god, there's so many more ships back.
Oh dear.
Oh, they're fighting over here. Fighting Hattusa.
Hattusa.
I don't think there's much on this bottom of the map anymore. I think I need to explore a bit further afield. Right, I had 8 turns to get up there. I can just walk through this, sure. Frambia, what does that do? No, you're okay. Thanks for the offer, bro. I don't want you either. Do I want a granary, Joe?
I'm okay, thank you. Mate, literally every single trade route you've got going is coming to me.
Oh,
I can see, like, in fact, half of Egypt is inside my base at the minute.
Well, this is the thing, mate. How do I put this? You've got a lot of nice things, you see.
Oh, have I?
Yeah. And I knew you wouldn't mind me sending my traders all up there.
Not at all.
Except how nice and caring you are.
Right. Actually, if I send one to you, I get 8 gold, 1 science, 2 food, 1... Nice. Looks like the tides have turned, and I need to start sending them to you.
Unfortunately, mate, we're closing the borders.
I'm
putting a toll checkpoint, so it's 5 gold if your trader enters my vicinity.
Well, it's been on mine for a while, but you ignored it. So you owe me about 300 gold at this point, if that's okay, mate.
No, it's not okay.
Oh, well, if you just transfer it anyway, that'd be great. Cheers.
I haven't got 300 gold.
You're right, you've got 1400.
Shit. How have I got this gold suddenly? It just comes out of nowhere.
You just steal it from me.
It's kind of true, actually.
Yeah, it's physically... emotionally true.
It's not emotionally true. I'm gonna build some builders.
Oh, he doesn't.
A great person. And it grants a toy.
Put you there. That's gonna be nice.
Oh, look at that iron. The nightite, I haven't got any. It's miles away. I'm just hoping I've got the oil near me. But I doubt I have. I never do.
Did you say night-night? You haven't got any night-night near you?
Yeah, what's it called?
Fucking night-night, mate. Or Nita. Fucking night-night.
It's Nita. Close enough, right? Night-night. Night-night.
You need housing.
Where should I put this builder? Here. I've been warned by Harold.
Same, don't worry about it.
I won't worry, because I know you've got my back. Can I have one of your jade?
I've only got one.
In that case, can I... Is this sugar you've got? It's rice.
You've got mercury. That's not very fair.
What?
You've got mercury, I can see it. Just sitting there.
I think you've unlocked it and I haven't.
Oh, it's to the top left of your left builder. Actually, you can see it. I can see it on yours.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Zacko, thank you for the follow, it's very much appreciated. Welcome to the family. Let's put you there, I can upgrade you. Can move after attacking. Yes, please.
Plus one. Sure, let's have you there.
Build a harbour.
You can build a harbour?
Yeah.
Actually, I don't think I'm near water. I can't build a harbour. However, now if I buy these two, I am.
You need more housing, but we got three turns until builders are made, so we can keep that kind of doing its thing. But I may have to shoot, to be honest, as well, because it's 3:05. I'm up in 6 hours, then I've got a 10-hour shift, so. Yeah.
What are you researching at the moment?
Metal casting and guilds.
Oh, banking? That's what I haven't got. That's what I needed to get the bank. Which makes sense, banking for a bank.
That does make sense. Okay, but right, I'm good there. I finished my turn.
Right, 2 seconds. Let me save. Okay. Oh, you're doing the same. So.
Right, quick save and big save. So I'm gonna go stream part one, then just rename the save every time I save it. Okay. But right, so thank you for watching, it's been an absolute pleasure for us. Sam, I'm sorry, I got a dip, I got a 10-hour shift tomorrow, so it's gonna be painful. I'm tired as well. To everyone that followed as well, thank you. Welcome to the family. That seems to have doubled today, but yeah, thank you. But yeah, other than that, we shall speak to you guys tomorrow, and peace out.